Welcome to Up, Up, Down, Down. I'm your host, Austin Creed, and we're digging into some more Jackbox, and you know what it is. It's DaParty, minus the usurper.
Yeah.
Going up against the BRE.
And we're all here. No excuses.
We're all here. No dissension here.
Nope.
Hey, come on. No one said anything about dissension.
Well, I mean,
he's not here. He did.
He left.
I don't know.
He's the champ. He's promoting left, right in the video game world. You know. Well, yeah. So how?
Right now? Right now?
It's none of your business.
Right now.
Sure, he's not
he's
down.
Live
right now.
Somewhere.
Yeah,
live in his bed sleeping.
I heard it. I heard it on that.
Yeah, exactly. He's a bum.
Hey, guys, come on. Today's a DaParty day.
Okay.
You know, we all got to get along today.
Tasty. tasty day.
It is a tasty day.
All right. So I forgot what tasty this game is called.
It's called degree.
This game is called Push the Button. And so,
God,
we're gonna lie to each other. Per usual.
Push the button.
Yes. And so,
I've never played this.
No.
I haven't played this either.
Well,
nope.
You'll pick up on it very quickly. You just lie to each other. Like all the other games we play.
Yeah. Easy.
Right. But BAEZ, you are the VIP, so you are in control of hitting start and all that business. Let's go.
Let's begin.
Let's do it.
Okay.
In the really spooky part of space.
Which is all of space, right?
What a great
which is 100% all of space and all of the ocean. But I thought it worth mentioning that I, your digital officer during emergencies, or Dottie,
have detected an alien biorhythm on this ship. And just as I suspected, the aliens uploaded a virus which is slowly deleting my program.
See ya, Dottie. I'll guide you through if you'd
like. Yeah, please give us tutorials.
Please.
Nah, let's skip it.
Nope. No. Russell, which is a series of tests designed to evaluate
your humanity and reveal any aliens hiding amongst you. Oh. Mm-hmm.
Among us. It's Swiss.
It's Swiss. Are secretly
aliens. Please look at your device and confirm your identity. Your device can tell you if you're a human or an alien, but not the identities of your fellow players. Unfortunately, aliens will know who their compatriots are, so you'll be at a bit of a disadvantage, humans.
Oh, God. Interesting.
Let's see. Confirm. So... Confirm.
Yeah.
It's not.
The alien.
Okay. Confirm.
Very sus.
Confirm. Oh, my God.
Aliens must Do not it. Be able to confirm.
Oh.
Try clapping.
Okay.
But the clap, it worked!
Yeah, the clap, okay. You will have 18 minutes before I cease to be. So I'd appreciate it if you could figure out who the aliens are
and then push the button. Oh, boy.
Like, will be our
first captain. They make it sound like a weird game show.
Oh, I'm the captain.
Ship's quarters into unique testing areas. Impressive, huh? Choose an available room and your desired participants.
Hey, what are the tests?
What?
So the writing pod and the opinion hold. I'm not sure what either of them
opinion
do.
Opinion hold. We'll find
you
out.
You still want to write.
Oh, I see.
Well, let's see here.
So we have this much time up in the top left to do it, but I think I just saw the if you don't pick the people, then that timer at the bottom, I think it just throws them in.
Start test.
Welcome to the Opinion Hold, a place to hang out and let your opinions fly.
Let them fly. Each participant will be presented
with a bold statement. Oh, come on!
Wow.
A level of agreement or disagreement. Aliens, however, will be given a completely different statement.
Oh.
When the group sees the full opinion, aliens may have to justify an outlandish position.
This is funny.
Okay.
Let's see what these players have to say. If they're an alien, their answer might be pretty out there.
Done.
Okay. Done.
Humans, Scott. I am addicted to reality television. Let's see what they came up with.
Okay.
Oh, those are the same.
Okay.
It's our same system. Wait. Or just start yelling at each other.
Wait.
Talk to each other and find the truth. But wait. Remember, two among what? You are aliens.
Tap the alien icon on any response you don't trust. But what if I'm I trust so all the
confused. Yeah.
What if I trust them?
Right. We all gave the same. Well, like.
Oh, okay. All right. Well, I'm going to be honest. Yeah, I don't have the information.
I trust you guys too.
At least for now. Oh, Swiss, I don't have enough info.
Swiss voted though.
Hey everyone. Did you vote? No. Swiss pressed hurry.
We can push hurry.
We can skip basically.
On the button there's hurry. See?
I trust you guys so far.
Next captain, you're in charge.
Ah, that's how many times they've been tested. I see.
Okay.
Less than 17 minutes.
Come on, Chugs.
I'm thinking.
Hurry. I'm pressing the hurry button.
let's do this.
Ooh. Deliberation dick.
Boom. And boom. And boom. Start test.
Welcome to the deliberation deck. Humans will be given a difficult decision and must choose which answer seems appropriate to them. Aliens will see no dilemma and must choose their answers blindly. Who sees the full statement? Aliens may have to justify their random selection or face suspicion. Let's see what these players choose. If they're an alien, I bet it's peculiar.
I pushed something wrong.
Uh-oh.
Uh-oh.
I love how this says, when I'm captain, it says, probe your shipmates.
Yeah, I have the same thing.
Mine says, that's what mine says, too. Yeah, that's what I'm saying. I'm not getting, I'm in the test, and I'm not getting any of the things. No, because I pushed the button.
Alien button.
I don't understand.
I don't know if that means she's an alien.
Yeah.
Not necessarily, but
I don't know if she's
give a thumbs up.
That's a little sus.
Uh-oh. It seems I've underestimated the alien virus's capabilities.
Yeah. Oh no.
Uh-oh.
Is it worse now?
Have the ability to
hack. What?
What?
Oh boy.
When looking at their probe screen, an alien can select any human and secretly give them the alien probe.
Oh no!
Oh, perfect.
No.
Things worse, aliens can help other aliens by secretly giving them a
How about
human.
You stop talking and let us play the game?
Hey, come on, this is important.
We did ask for the tutorials.
Yeah.
We did.
Next captain, you're in charge.
Okay, let's see who we got. Okay. You know what? One of the writing pod. And I am going to throw in you. I don't necessarily trust you.
I'm not.
I'm not the hick.
And you've been very quiet.
The button that says push the button.
Ah.
Welcome to All right. the writing pod. You will be given a fill in the blank prompt. Answer honestly, because it will be scrutinized. The alien virus will allow the intruders to get something similar, but not quite right.
Oh.
It will be up to you to determine if any seem odd.
Oh, this is going to be good.
Down, oh, my God.
To send the alien some real stinkers. It's the least I can do.
Okay, Shelty Slayer had something picked and then changed it.
Ooh.
No, I didn't.
It said you were ready, and now it says you're not ready.
Ooh.
Maybe it was a glitch on my screen. Ta-da!
Ta-da!
My antivirus. And the prompt for humans.
Oh, okay. It did glitch.
Dummy.
I'd love to live in Do any of these answers seem suspicious? Look for any written answer that doesn't seem quite right.
Crap.
And God. Suspicion. And don't forget about
that's not enough. Not for me, that's not enough. Make someone
look I feel like it is.
Well, looking at the faces, yes.
I feel like it is. Yeah, I think
oh,
I got it.
Oh, look at the reactions. Look at the reactions. It definitely is.
I think I got it.
Yeah, okay.
Yeah, I was living in
Vegas. Oh, it definitely is. I didn't look at the faces.
I can't play with the camera. That's not fair.
here.
I didn't look at the face.
Yeah, I wasn't looking.
I had my thing minimized.
I wasn't looking at him either until Swiss said. But I was thinking like,
said it.
As, like, oh, as much as she crap. Loves video games, she wants to live in Vegas. There ain't no games in Vegas.
This computer is main.
So does this mean someone can hit the button?
You can now push the button and take us to the extraction room. But I would recommend you only do this once you're confident in your situation.
Pretty dang confident.
Okay, next
pretty damn confident
in
two of them.
Well, then press the button.
Oh,
No. Let's let the time tick down a bit.
See what drawing well, quarters turn. Is. We've already done the
Oh, who pushed it?
Oh.
Welcome to the extraction. Oh boy.
Push it on herself?
No.
A lot of CPU, but I don't want you to feel rushed. Since you were the one to push the button.
Oh.
Isolate the two crew members you believe are.
Oh, you got to pick both.
Come on, Chugs.
Two.
Oh, Chugs.
No. Yeah, you know which two.
Chugs, what you got?
You know what to do.
Who are the two?
Since this is our
why?
Oh my God.
That's my vote.
Now the non-isolated member shall vote.
Oh no.
If you all vote yes. And these players are aliens, then the humans and moi are safe.
What?
But if one of them is a human, then it's curtains for us all.
Oh wow. So you have to, okay, this was lesson learned. You have to vote.
The main cabin.
No regrets.
You have to
no regrets.
You have to know both. Yeah, no
oh,
regrets.
You guys are,
wait,
no regrets.
I don't, only half of my screen is showing.
Refresh.
Yeah, just reload it.
Oh, okay.
It's an alien
this,
virus.
I think this might have been a mistake, at least for one of them.
The
I don't know.
Failed.
Boat failed.
Well, that was a bust.
I said no way.
Push the button. Can no longer.
Oh, I can no longer push it.
Push
okay.
It
but I know who the other alien is, though.
Oh crap. Well, then you
all
push the button.
Keep testing until you can all agree.
Right, we need a test. We need a test.
Captain, you're in
charge.
Yeah, we definitely got one of them.
Oh, it's me.
Yeah.
Yeah, definitely got one. Definitely got one.
Yeah. I don't know what you guys are talking about.
No, nobody said your name.
You put me in the chamber first.
Wow.
Truth be told,
Wow.
Yeah.
Okay.
Come on.
Welcome to the drawing quarters.
Oh, if I have to draw?
You'll be given a prompt to draw.
Oh, draw!
Oh, it's going to be bad regardless.
Our intruders is similar, yet different.
Oh, my God. This is going to be terrible.
Cast suspicion. Wow.
That's not suspicious.
Yeah, that's a fart.
That's a... Are you serious?
As time goes on, I'll do my best.
I'm so excited.
This is going to be amazing.
Great pick, Jess.
Thank you.
Oh my God.
I love seeing their little characters.
Painting, look how cute they are.
Did I mention that if humans use all of their button pushes without success, you lose?
Oh, good.
Well, oh, this is something.
Oh, sweat.
I am the worst artist.
Oh my God. Nope, you haven't seen mine yet.
Me too, I can't wait. I can't wait till I get picked for drawing one. It doesn't matter what it is, it'll look weird. It doesn't matter.
Oh my God. Wait, I hate the drawing one so much.
Drawing one is my favorite. So terrible.
Oh my God.
So quit Chugs in all the drawing options.
No, please. Please don't. I liked this game until I had to draw.
Sure. I embarrassed myself. Submit my drawing.
Oh my gosh.
Draw your second favorite holiday.
Those are all pretty good.
Second favorite holiday.
What? What is draw your second favorite holiday?
Yeah. Second, or just July 4th is your second favorite holiday.
I love it, dude. I love July 4th.
What's your first
favorite? That'd probably be mine.
Swiss, what's your first favorite holiday?
Well, I don't know. I just picked Christmas because that's the one I can draw.
I know. I thought about picking Christmas, and I'm like, I would lie.
I don't know.
Christmas is my favorite holiday.
Yeah, so which one of us are aliens? None of us.
Pass.
None.
The
bioscanner is.
Ooh.
Whoa. What's the bioscanner?
If the team you send there passes a test, you'll be able to analyze any player and find out if they're.
Oh.
What?
Oh.
Next, Captain, you're in charge.
Whoa. You gonna pick that bioscanner?
Oh
yeah, you are.
Straight to the jugular. Let's go.
Yeah, but the people that get picked have to pass the test in order to scan someone, right?
Yeah, so I'd imagine an alien would not help pass the test. That's what I imagine.
Oh, so I'm not going for aliens right now?
I would imagine. I'm
no,
not exactly
no,
sure.
You're okay.
No,
you're
trying
two
to find
two people
out.
That can pass right. The test. I think.
Oh, I thought it was the other way. You find out if they're aliens. For
yeah,
sure.
That's what I thought too. That's why I said.
I don't think. Yeah.
Unfortunately,
the virus
has got this. Oh no!
What?
Well, this is still the tutorial, so.
Is it?
Okay.
Yeah.
Yes.
I thought it was. Yeah, because it hasn't even taken us through the whole game.
Oh, here. Look.
Okay.
Oh, okay.
The captain can lock in. If the glyphs match, the test will pass. The captain will then be able to learn one player's secret identity.
Yeah, so you'll know if they are.
Okay.
So you have to, they have to pass.
Okay.
But aliens can
captain.
Mess with
okay,
them.
Okay, the captain.
So,
no.
So the first symbol is mm-hmm. like a backwards lowercase f, so it's like flipped, and then it's like a little n with a dot on top. That's one symbol.
Okay.
Okay. Yep.
Yeah.
Got it.
The second symbol is a rainbow with a dot, like two rainbow arcs and a little circle underneath.
Is there like a little knob on the top of the rainbow?
Yeah, there's a little knob on top and then like one of the rainbow things goes down a little bit.
Okay.
Yep, I see
yeah?
that.
And then the last symbol is like the shape of a bell with two dots on the inside of it. With
yep.
a little
is there a little
top.
Knob
yeah.
on top of the
yeah.
bell?
Yeah, yeah.
I
there's
see
a little
it.
Knob on top of the bell.
Not the pointy one. Okay, well, sorry, never mind.
Yeah, the bell, two dots, and then the little knob
little,
on top.
Yeah. I don't know what other symbols are.
So ridiculous.
This is amazing.
Wow.
Yeah. Cool.
That's kind of tough.
So I think now you can lock in, because we've got them all pressed, yeah?
Yeah.
Lock it in?
Okay, yeah.
You did a great job of explaining.
Very good.
Thank you.
Very, very good.
Analysis is online.
Okay, so you guys are obviously clear?
I don't know.
No, now you pick a
now
player to put in the scanner. So basically you pick two people to fix the scanner. I get it.
Yeah.
And then you pick one of them to scan.
No. We already know she is.
Oh, no.
We already know she is. We already know she is.
I thought we were doing it.
Maybe I'm not.
Yeah.
No.
Why? Look at my head, guys. I don't know why you think I'm an alien.
So what do I do with the information?
You look like
you can
PC.
Tell us if you want.
Tell you guys. She's
yeah,
alien
you can tell it.
Real, so she's definitely an alien.
Well,
yeah.
Look at my head. Look at it.
I feel like there's one other person who's been very quiet this whole time.
Yeah, I know.
And I feel like they might be an alien.
I feel like they might be.
They're quiet right now.
Wait, yeah, what are we
doing? I have an idea.
I agree.
I have an idea.
Why can't emergencies have calm alarms and soothing noises?
Oh my god, okay, we got 6 minutes left.
So if you guys guess wrong, the alien wins, right?
Yes.
Mm-hmm.
New captain selected.
Oh.
Went on the writing pod, right?
We did that one.
Oh,
we did
okay.
both those.
Yeah.
We've done all of them.
Yeah, you can do whatever one you want.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
This is good. I'm ready for a real game.
Time
this
to draw.
Really know,
time
really
to
know Jess's.
Yeah.
Stop discriminating against me.
We already know it's you.
You saw my head when I got on the ship.
You knew what
I
was coming with.
Okay.
Let's see if there's any weird responses.
Let's see if there's any weird responses.
Mm-hmm.
This will be very telling.
Go on and type it out.
This will be very telling.
Well, I don't know.
I don't know either.
I don't know
100%, but I'm with you. I'm on the same wavelength as you.
Yeah. I don't necessarily think this is gonna tell us anything.
It could though. I'm saying if, never mind. I was just gonna say, if all these answers match up, I think it's kind of
That's the
It's worth mentioning that hack number is the number they start with, not how many they have left.
Oh.
Oh.
So the aliens can hack
so it doesn't,
things.
It
so
doesn't
then,
tell you if the aliens have hacked.
So it'll mess up the human thing.
Okay. Would be...
this is good.
Damn!
Oh, no!
I was right, dude! I was right!
That's worse than me saying
hey,
Vegas, okay?
Hey, Duke, did you hack
That's
me?
Way worse. Huh? Yeah, I was trying to help you!
God! For sure I'm gonna put the opposite of this so I don't stick out.
I'm not actually sure how that works, but it said I could.
Because I can't push it.
So when you hack an alien, it changes the question to the human question. When you hack a human, it changes it to the alien question.
So did it work or not work?
Yes, it worked. So it said.
Why'd you answer secretary?
Because I didn't know you hacked me, and I thought I was trying to answer opposite.
How do we know that?
You know what I mean?
I was trying to save you, Shayna.
You thought it was me, didn't you?
I did.
You thought it was me. I knew it. I was like,
I did. I did think it was me. I did think it was me.
I did.
It was too quiet.
So not unless it happened when I looked away from my phone, I couldn't tell that you hacked me.
Is it? Did we win?
We're gonna win.
I don't know that you're supposed to know that I hack you, Shayna. I think you're just supposed to answer. Like, I think if you try to swerve the game, it's not going to work.
Yeah.
Well, we're dancing.
And Shayna,
whatever.
Shayna, I will say that since I did think it was Mia, if you wouldn't have conceded and said that it was you, I would have voted no when we got here to try to test Mia one more time.
I knew you were.
This was a throwaway for me, so because it was the tutorial. Uh-huh.
You shouldn't have tried to swerve the game, Shayna. I'm so upset. I was saving you.
This is a real really game smart.
Now. Yeah.
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 Cool.
18 minutes.
That's part of the game, I guess. So
I'd appreciate it if you. At first, I thought 18 minutes was long, but playing it, it's like perfect time.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. You
will be our first captain. Swiss.
Ooh. Captain
Swiss. Captain Swiss at the helm.
There we go. Captain Swiss at the helm. We're going to the writing part. Swiss, what is it called? What is it called in English? Like the Star Journal, you know? They always go like, oh, Star Journal.
Oh, yeah.
Stardate.
Yeah, yeah. Stardate 7542.
Yeah, there you go.
To the writing dock, and I'm going to select...
Oh, there's a cat in here.
There's a cat.
There's a cat.
Yes. The Duke.
Ew, cats.
And the Sheltie.
I like it.
And we're going to... how do we do this? Now we're going to... Oh, wait, I can start. There we go. Let's go.
Yeah, baby. Writing test initiated.
Hurry. Write an answer to always hurry. Stardate 1709.
Look at him typing.
I'm really sad that you don't have to use the keyboard for this, otherwise Chugs, we can hear him
so
type
loud.
Yeah.
Oh, my keyboard's like that too. Clacky, clacky, clacky. The subjects respond.
Moose.
Yeah, moose are scary. Have you seen one up close?
Yeah, moose are scary.
They are.
Moose are scary.
I will say.
Thank you. Come on, dog. How is dog scary? So suspicious.
I'm terrified of dogs.
Haven't you seen Stannis?
Yeah.
Come on now.
But,
some dogs are scary.
Some dogs are, but it's not what Shelton Slayer would answer.
Right.
Did, okay. Here, I don't know her like that.
Hey.
Oh, wow. Jess got a bunch of votes, too.
Yeah.
Wait, I did?
Okay, I did?
Oh, yeah. You can vote for more than one.
Oh.
Really?
Yes. Swiss, I didn't know that.
Okay.
You're welcome. You're welcome.
Yes. No! Oh, don't pick me. Please don't pick
me.
Please let's go.
Jugs. No. Yes.
There we go. Because
babe, you're the best.
Come on,
you're the best.
Why me?
Ah, man. Drawing quarters.
Huh?
What? Draw a prompt on your device. Okay. I don't even know.
music though. It's good drawing music.
Ooh, this is, you can actually click on people who've been tested to see the questions and the way they answered too.
Oh yeah, to go back over stuff. Your decision.
That's really cool.
Oh, that's,
is this Jackbox Party 6? Is this the 6th?
I believe so, yeah.
Nice, nice. That's awesome. These games.
Oh, the dumbest thing I've ever thought. I can't wait till you guys see this. Oh my god.
Oh god.
I want to do a drawing one next.
I guess
amazing.
Oh,
she's gonna have a masterpiece. She's gonna have a masterpiece when she's done.
It is. It's gonna be a masterpiece.
No.
She's okay. Like an artist. Right. She did painting and stuff.
Draw a chic person.
What?
Oh, oh you.
Oh my god. Oh, god. Oh my god. No, that's really good. Who voted for it? I feel like that's. That's really,
I know.
That's,
I feel like that's great.
Yeah, it is a chick. Yeah,
wait,
yeah.
Who voted
but...
for me? I.
What is it? Was,
it's like it's this. It's a guy in a suit with a top hat.
Yeah,
yeah, his, that's true. I don't think any of you.
It's a guy in a top hat with a suit on.
I don't
he's
think
chic.
I vote for either. I think all of those are a chic person.
Yeah.
And Shayna's.
That is so good.
Person.
The
chicken with chic,
the oh, that's
a
so
chic
good.
Chick.
Have we done opinion hold this one?
I think so.
Not this time, no.
Okay.
It was the bar, wasn't it? Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, and the karaoke with the piano.
A little extra for
so
oh, everyone has to sing lyrics to the same karaoke song except the alien.
Oh, that's good.
I really hope we
that'd be great.
I've got Weird Al tickets this weekend.
Oh hell yeah.
Oh nice.
The AI has Weird Al
nice
tickets.
AI. You funny.
Yeah, it's a bit much.
Yes, here we go.
You have been selected to give your opinion. Answer the question on your device. The prompt humans saw was... I watch a lot of online game streams.
What?
What do we think?
Wait.
Was there a hack?
Yeah, what happened? Because I feel like you guys are all gamers.
But I also don't, I legitimately don't watch a lot of streams. But I do know that Chugs does watch a lot of streams.
Yes,
yeah.
I do.
And I watch a lot of streams.
And he had strongly disagree.
No, that, I don't know what I'm allowed to say and not say.
Let's keep it going.
Yeah.
Like, am I allowed to say what just happened?
I mean, yeah. Am I allowed to speak your mind.
That's not the question that I had on my screen.
So are you admitting to be an alien?
Yeah.
No,
that alien gets a different question.
No, I think he
it's a I had to have been hacked. That was a completely different question.
I think
what
the
it said
alien
was
gets a different question.
On, yeah. On
I
my
it
screen,
said
it
alien
said,
gets a completely different question.
I watch a lot
question.
Of television.
Yeah, the alien gets a different question.
Yeah.
No, I'm not an alien. I'm not admitting, I swear. Guys, I'm not an alien.
You said the hacks were
hacked.
The number left, right?
I
not the number that's
hacked.
Happened.
No, it's the number total
left.
Total.
That they have.
So it said it's the
no,
number
it's not.
That
it's
they
been
start
four
with.
The whole time, though.
Yes, yeah,
I know.
It doesn't change.
Nobody hacked.
That number doesn't change.
It doesn't change.
That tells you how many is available.
Then there wasn't a hack.
It
no, it doesn't change
but
whether
we can bioscan him.
Yes,
we can bioscan him.
Yeah,
so
bioscan.
Just...
Okay.
Bioscan. Sure.
I've bioscan. Okay.
Oh my god.
Oh, I'm the captain now.
Do it.
The number of hacks is just the total number that they have the entire
yes.
game.
Yeah.
Not
but it, yeah, that number never changes.
All right,
Oh.
Give me a bioscan.
But also you could also put him in the bioscan to see if he would sabotage it.
Yeah.
That's true.
What do you mean if I would sabotage it?
Because if you're part of the bioscan, you can technically fail it on accident and then no one can get
Yeah, but what if it's not an accident?
But he's done it. He's done it once before, though, so he can't say that he doesn't know how to do it because he did it last time.
Exactly.
I do. As long as it's a really good explanation of the.
All right, I'm gonna try.
Oh, see, he's leaving himself an out.
No, guys, I'm not an alien. I swear. I swear. I got hacked. All right, dude.
Describe my glyphs. Okay. It looks like. Two J's, one is mirrored with a dot in the middle and like a little slash on each side. So that's the first one. Do you guys see that? A dot in the bottom and then one stick that goes down with a little thing and then another stick that goes down and they look like J's.
What?
Are you okay?
Do aliens have the right symbols?
I don't know, but I'm very.
Yeah, I don't know.
Guys, you said at the start, I'm a human. I swear.
Okay. He's like, wait, I had a completely different lying. Question.
If it says I'm an alien, so my mind's gonna be blown.
Next one.
Next one has, there's two dots on it with like a line in between going horizontal and then two going vertical. One dot above, one dot below.
Huh?
Yes.
Okay. Okay.
What do you, what do you see? What's it look like to you?
Go. I just picked one that they really might be it.
Or Shayna is too. And the last one, it looks like a the top of a one of those Russian buildings with the like.
What the hell?
Oh yeah.
What?
Yeah. You know what I'm talking about? With three dots on it. There's three dots on that one.
Got it.
Got that one?
Oh my god.
It says lock in. Oh my god.
He said what?
Hey.
See? You
hey.
Did it!
Oh, nice.
Wait, did I do it? Choose any other.
All right, Duke.
You
may share this
information. You know. Please, actually, for real, put me in there. Because now my mind is.
I feel like it's not Chugs, though.
I feel like
we shouldn't waste this and just test someone else completely random and see what we get. Because I feel like I don't think it's Chugs. I think. I don't know. Or he's really good at pretending like things are malfunctioning.
Chuck's a really good liar from Among Us.
Yeah. He's good, but also bad. So now you saying that makes me think he's not. I was fully in before this that he was an alien, but now I don't know.
Yeah, now I'm not sure, and I don't want to wait. I don't want to waste it, and I feel like. Shelty Slayer is an alien.
Time's running out.
I know.
If I'm an alien, my world is going to be
rocked. I'm going to confirm my suspicions.
Oh.
What do we got?
Dog is the most suspicious answer you could have put for that question.
I know. I forgot to mention that the
rest of you should have put on lead bibs.
What? Oh. Like an X-ray machine.
Oh.
Listen, guys, the scanner says she is an alien.
There we go. Oh. We got one. We got one. People, so let's
keep going. I suppose you could argue that and be like, no, it's not.
Just if it's going to tell the truth.
That is true, because only you can see it. Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, that is true, because if Nuke
she's
is
an alien,
alien,
then she puts it on someone else, then we lose
the whoever, game. Yeah, whoever is hacking me, you're a legend.
Yeah.
You're messing with me, too.
Amazing.
But we were all right, and she's an alien.
Yes.
So we just need to find the other one.
Find one more?
Yeah.
Cool. Okay.
Swiss, what you up to?
Okay.
I almost threw him in there to get scanned.
Swiss, what are you
so
up to?
Hacking me.
What you up to, Swiss?
You gotta do this one.
Swiss is making me question everything. Don't pick me.
Please. We have 6 minutes, guys.
Yeah. Oh my god.
Going. Small
confession. I have no idea where we're going. Oh, great. Thanks, AI. Thanks, AI.
And only for the hilarity.
I can't.
No!
Yes. I can't. Thank you.
Dang it. I'm going to get hacked again.
Yes.
Cartoon.
What?
Oh, jeez.
Oh god, wait. No.
lot of time. We gotta figure this out.
Oh God.
They're just painting with their hands.
Yeah.
Did I mention that humans use all of their button pushes without success? You
don't judge me.
Well, you do.
Oh jeez.
Oh God.
It's don't so judge me.
I like the precursor.
Oh God. I don't know what happened.
Oh my God, I couldn't even. Oh, this is the worst thing. I have to explain it.
You can't can't erase anything. You just have to go.
Yeah.
Like,
oh, I'm send.
I'm gonna explain what it says.
I tried.
Okay, I'm gonna explain.
I just wanna see the art.
I tried.
Beautiful art.
Cartoon. Oh, okay.
My Tay Arm.
Yeah, that's what I chose. What?
Yes.
Because I was like, in the football head. It's like pretty. Yeah. That's the first thing I thought of.
Good job.
Swiss,
he drew his guy with a beard.
Yeah, you drew that
and
guy
a
again.
Top hat.
Yeah, drew that top hat guy again.
Yeah, so I got hacked because it said draw a historical figure, and I tried to draw Abe Lincoln with the beard.
Or you're an alien, and that's just the message you were given.
Yes.
Telling you, 100%, I got hacked.
Okay.
100%. It said draw a historical figure, and I drew Abe Lincoln.
It looks just like the guy you drew last time, though. So
it did. So I was like, "Oh, I'll put a beard on him, so he looks like Abe Lincoln." Why would I make this up?
So you don't get sent out of the airplane or out of the spaceship.
Okay. Send me out.
Oh boy,
I got hacked. 100%, I got hacked. Great job, me.
I'm very
hacking me.
Oh,
look at that.
Button pushed.
Since you were the one to push the button.
Who?
I think it's
you wait, what?
It's definitely it.
You okay. Okay, you're gonna lose. Woods, please wish me out and lose, Woods.
I mean, this is right.
I don't
wish me out and lose, Woods.
You just.
No.
No.
Wish me out. Okay.
No.
Wish me out and lose, that. Woods.
I had no.
It's not.
Oh, come on.
Do we have time for one more test? All agree. Better break it. Hurry.
Okay, it has to be quick.
Go on. You got it.
Oh, crap. Okay.
Chugs.
Yeah, Chuck, you said no, so you got it.
Yep. Boom.
Oh.
What?
Oh, you.
Come on, put me in there.
Who did that?
Wish me out and lose.
No, it's not Swiss. I don't think it's Swiss.
Damn, I legit.
Or is it?
No, I don't. Oh, no. I don't.
Or is it?
It's definitely me.
Are you going to choose yourself?
Oh, she's doing this to delay the. Oh no, the time. Stopped.
Oh yeah, I thought the time was gonna keep going.
Ah!
It didn't.
No way.
Oh crap. Okay, so definite no.
Nah.
I was hoping the time would keep going.
Get out of here.
Crap.
Trying to just draw it out.
Yeah.
Pay attention to the tutorial.
Not a bad
move. Pay attention
not
to anything.
Okay.
Gosh, I don't know if we have time.
Yes, go Chugs.
You got this,
Chugs.
I don't know if we have time.
Do it, baby.
No.
We do. Let's go. It's good.
Who should I put it? So Swiss, who else?
Swiss.
I'm Sass of Giz. I'm just going to put that out there. I don't know why. You're going to be real. You're
scary.
Real forceful. You're real forceful with everything.
I'm putting Woods in there, too.
Oh, no. Listen. A moose is scary. I'm with Duke on that one. I have encountered a moose and watched it.
Okay. I put Creed in there as well.
It's a very dangerous animal.
Creed is a mistake.
Why am I a mistake?
Creed was going to vote because you're a human. You would have voted. Otherwise, you wouldn't have tried to get rid of me.
This is very true.
Oh, crap.
And...
Didn't
he
vote though?
You're right. I'm an idiot, Swiss.
And also, he regretted the decision. Wait.
I
cannot answer. I can't answer. I can't answer. I can't answer. Give me a second. I can't answer after reload.
Hurry it. Oh. We're like, that's kind of sus.
Yeah, he's taking a long time. That's very suspicious.
What is the. Okay, got it.
I feel like we. 2 minute warning here.
Got it. I voted.
We got it.
Here's the correct prompt.
Okay.
I say stuff like Mercury is in retrograde. Okay.
Slightly strong,
okay,
slightly.
What can we hold on?
I mean, that's
Yeah, that doesn't.
That.
It doesn't really tell us anything.
It doesn't say anything.
This tells us nothing.
Nothing. Yeah. We got nothing.
Nothing we didn't already know.
Quick. We have another minute. Quick. Hurry, hurry.
Yeah. Who's next?
God, we have a minute.
No, no.
We almost have to go.
I think we have to go. We have to go. We have to vote. We don't have the time.
Someone has to push the button.
Who does everyone think he's like?
No, someone has to push the button.
I pushed it already.
She's just watching us burn right now. Look at her.
Why is she smiling? Oh, button push.
Okay, who are you voting here?
Definitely Mia.
Yep.
Yeah,
but like, who's the other? Will you isolate?
You only have. God.
I think it's Charlie.
It's not me.
I think it's Charlie.
You saw my chic person.
That's true.
I can't.
You're very
that's
chic.
That's true.
But I can't. I can't pick anybody else.
Don't act.
Oh no.
What?
What happened? We can only.
I
probe.
Can't pick.
Who do we think? Like, it's. I'm trying to like.
I keep disconnecting.
Oh really? Can you refresh it?
Yeah, I can't. I can't.
It won't let you.
Who are we suspect right now?
Oh man.
Oh no.
No.
Dude, I have no idea who the second. I have no clue.
So wait, what happened?
Won't let me.
Okay, what happened?
Who's next?
What are we doing?
We have to vote.
Yeah, somebody press the button. Somebody press the button.
I already pressed the button.
My thing got delayed already.
Shayna, push it.
I'm trying.
I pushed it. Who do we vote? Who do
we vote?
Who are we? Who's the other one?
Shelby. I know we have
one.
Shelby. Yeah, but who?
Shayna, or how?
Shayna gave that weird answer. What was that weird answer she gave?
It was a chick.
You can check it.
It was funny.
No, it was a chick. Yeah, that was
chick.
I'm gonna say Jis. I don't know.
I think Swiss.
I think Swiss.
I don't.
I know.
Because not the last answer. The answer before that one. That's my only reason.
Okay.
I don't have any other.
We may as well.
I'm doing it.
Okay.
I'm doing it. I blame the. Blame the loss of Woods.
I
don't know.
Sorry.
You could cancel it. Someone else could do it.
Yeah. Who's the button to push?
But we'll be in the same predicament.
If we vote yes, then it's over.
Oh.
We'll be in the same predicament.
We're not gonna
no
have any
what.
Extra
like,
information.
We're screwed. We have no There's info. No... We just gotta go for it.
We have 45 seconds.
We're
either
gonna do it or we're gonna.
Congrats, Mia. Congrats, Mia.
Thank you.
Congrats.
I did hack you.
Oh yes, you did. Oh. I told you. Great hack.
Yeah.
Woods.
Yeah, Woods.
Excuse me, everyone. Please exit my spaceship. Goodbye.
I knew you were sus. I should have voted you.
I was so upset.
I thought you were weirdly quiet the whole time and accusing people, but I was like, I don't know. You gave normal answers, but you didn't really get tested that many times.
Dang.
Now I know how the hacking works.
I'm sorry, Swiss. Yeah, he's so mad
hacking,
he left.
The hacking is
That's like a game changer because they can pass the tests and stuff.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Dang it. I know I don't mean to sound like that guy who always says it, but I did have a weird feeling about you, Creed.
I kept hacking you. I was hacking you from the beginning.
You were hacking me.
Cause yeah.
You son of a.
I think like, yeah, I was like on you. And then I saw that you were already hacked. So then I started focusing on Swiss.
Dude, that hack thing was blowing my mind.
But then Mia, always, even if you're the alien, they find you, just argue because they have no way to prove it. So I'd appreciate it
if you could figure out who the aliens are. Let's do this. And then... Let's do
Let's
it.
Go team Let's human. Push. Come on.
Round three ASMR style. Okay.
Participants. Let's see Chugs draw again.
Come on.
Drawing. Yeah. The drawing one's fun.
Let's not get silly.
The immediate explanation after. It's Arnold.
Let's not get silly. I tried to write it.
Can we also talk about how you
cheating,
guys both drew Hey Arnold?
I know. What are the
It was the most distinctive cartoon character I could think of off the top of my head.
Yep.
All right. Oh.
Okay.
What the?
No.
Whoa.
Oh. Okay.
Wow.
Okay.
Whoa.
Okay.
Wow.
Okay.
Is it worse than a sheep?
It's a children's show.
Oh, yeah. Sorry.
Dolphin noise.
I don't even know what he looks like. I have to Google. Aha.
Okay. Already sus.
Oh God. How much time do we have?
Hurry. Press that hurry button. Yeah.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Did it. I listened to
now
you.
Now we're cooking with oil.
Now we're cooking with oil.
It goes so fast.
It's so fast now. We're ruining it for him.
Oh, I love it. I love it.
Oh my God.
Dude, really. It's so fast.
Everyone, make sure you press the hurry button.
All right. This is perfect. This is the
no, it wasn't done.
I did my best. I did my best.
I did my best.
Oh.
What?
You just turned.
I just tried Mona Lisa.
Mona Lisa. Okay. Mona Lisa. We did the same thing. And I did the paintbrush because I was like, that's Da Vinci over there.
This is Leonardo Da Vinci.
Yeah.
Yeah, I don't know how to draw Leonardo
no,
Da Vinci.
No, me either.
So
that's what the paintbrush is for.
I'm going to be honest. I can't vote anybody on this.
That's why I drew Leonardo.
A turtle.
That was smarter. That was a good one. That was
I can't
a good
vote
one.
Anymore.
I feel like
all
of
these are believable to me.
Yeah.
Did Da Vinci
yeah.
All believable to
Da Vinci did.
My Mona Lisa has no eyes. Next captain,
You're on the clock. Yeah, baby, Captain Chugs. Here we go.
Captain Chugs.
Chugs.
Hey-o, Captain Chugs. Let's go.
All my European songs come back to haunt me.
It's all just DDR music to me.
Oh, I'm
bad
in.
European.
Yeah, you're in.
Uh-oh.
All the people who haven't been tested
impress
yet.
Us.
Swiss, Charlie, and Baez walk into a bar.
One of them is an alien.
One of them's gonna say
one
something
of them
weird.
Is most certainly an alien.
Especially in this one because it's an easy thing to answer, but then somebody takes too long.
Is it?
We'll see. Frasier is the greatest show. Yeah, that's very easy.
Is it? Look, I didn't really watch that.
Oh. Clue.
I'm gonna be honest with you. I don't think I ever watched that.
Okay,
show.
I feel
Frasier
like
Frasier is trash anyway, so you're correct.
Like Frasier is hilarious. Yeah. I feel like Swiss
hilarious,
Swiss would like Frasier, but he wouldn't say it's the greatest show of all time. So I agree with Swiss. Baez, from what she just said, she likes it. Charlie.
I just never watched it. I know of it, but,
I
don't have an opinion.
I'm gonna be honest. I don't like Frasier. I don't like it.
This is a dumb thing because it's such an opinion.
Why wouldn't you strongly disagree if you've never seen it?
Because I know all the show. And
but she slightly disagreed. Charlie slightly disagreed.
I have seen clips of it and I do find it funny, but I'm not like,
All right.
Love it. I can't.
I don't know.
Like, if you asked about like something else, I would be more.
The opinion one is
this
hard.
It is kind of hard. I maybe regret doing that.
Yeah. I feel like everybody's answering because I feel like people are hacking. So the ones I feel like people are relatively safe right now and everybody's gonna answer normally.
Yeah.
Get back in the drawing quarters.
We'll keep we'll keep it cooking.
Paintings.
Just press that hurry button.
Exactly.
Right?
No! No!
This is the best.
It can be draw.
And this hurry button is too much.
No one hack me.
Please don't hack me.
Please don't hack me.
There we go. Hurry.
Yeah. Love it. I love that you can. Oh my God, that's horrible.
Oh my God,
it goes so fast. I love it.
Hurry.
Hurry up. Hurry up.
It's so fast. What? What?
Oh my God.
Oh my God, I can't.
Too fast. That's too fast.
No, that's
it's
perfect.
It's unfair. It's unfair.
I don't know about that.
And
okay,
time.
Okay.
Done.
Dunzo.
Masterpiece.
Oh.
A
grandmother.
Yeah, baby. I even wrote it.
All right. All right.
All right.
What do you mean?
Well, Charlie.
I see her with the walker.
Charlie's just a lady. Yeah, she got
a
walker.
No, that's a woman in a walker.
That's a walker. Okay.
Charlie's drew a lady.
Yeah.
My grandma has long hair. I don't see why this is funny. She has long hair. This is discrimination against him.
You know what's awful? Yeah, I feel like everyone's really sus of Charlie, and I can't believe her.
That made me take my vote away, Charlie.
Like, we can't. Grandmas just don't have one.
I hate this. I can't.
I can't use the gray color.
Why am I? Who voted for me? I wrote grandma.
Yeah, but we have to make it.
We gotta go through a few of these because I'm telling you, people are gonna be hacked and be fine.
But then they only have four hacks, though.
Right. That's what I'm saying. They got it. They're so, going to use them up, and then it's going to start getting weird. Okay.
Yeah. So like at least the first four.
Yeah. So let's keep it moving.
But if we run the bioscanner, if we run the bioscanner now, it might be ready to use again before we.
Right.
No. Yeah, the bioscanner is only once.
You're being sus, Creed.
The bioscanner is only.
Oh, it's a 5-minute time limit.
What? Really?
The bioscanner takes so much time.
How am I being sus?
Okay, hang on.
Just being sus, dude.
Because I want to find the aliens.
I'm still bitter about the hacking last round.
I was hacking my ass off last round.
Okay, Creed in there.
Okay. Who's her describer? Okay, Shayna.
Yep.
I hope this will be good.
I will never pick this one. Ever.
Okay.
Okay, I see, two. Reaper's hook weapons, but there's a dot, like three dots. So there's dots. One on each side of these two kind of Reaper's hook looking
things. I think I see that one. Okay.
Okay. The next one looks like a dude that's running and he's about to catch himself from falling, but his arm fell off.
Yeah, I see him. I see him.
Or is it like straight?
Yeah, the one behind him's like this.
Bent or straight?
What do you mean?
The arm of the back is bent.
Or is it
his arm is bent.
Like this. Yeah.
Like that.
Yeah. And then the last one looks like a dude in a chariot with two big exhaust things.
Wow, dude in a chariot. Oh, I see it. Okay. Got it.
See?
All right.
I believe them both. Creed. It's Creed.
Me? Put me in the scanner.
So bitter.
Put me in the scanner.
So bitter.
Go ahead.
Come on.
It's not me. I'll tell you, I guarantee you it's not me. If you want to burn it by putting... Okay, yeah. Good check.
But if Shayna... Okay, I'm going to let her see. I'm going to see what she says.
Yeah, I know what you're going to say.
It was fun watching you
act
stupid. Not. Yep.
But if Shayna's the alien, then she's gonna vouch for Charlie. She may have burned this so that we wouldn't be.
She put her right in without even asking anyone. She put her right in the scanner.
Yes,
and didn't even
because
ask.
Everyone's been suspicious of her.
Exactly. I believe both of you.
Yeah,
I believe both of you.
She's the only one that we've suspected.
I believe Baez and Charlie.
Okay.
I wasn't really suspicious of Charlie.
I don't know if I believe Cole.
Do all my questions.
Yeah.
Me.
Cole is very accusatory when he's it. He hasn't been accusatory this whole time.
I'm not accusing at all, except for you.
5 minutes. See? We'll have another scanner.
Put Cole in the scanner now.
Yeah, so we'll have
Captain Newt.
Wasting so much time. Put me in the scanner,
you know what?
Dude.
Make Cole draw some more.
Don't make me draw again,
for me.
Please.
Draw for me.
Oh, God.
Oh, no.
Yeah.
This sucks.
Entertain me.
The drawing one is the best.
Did I click hurry up?
It's not.
Oh, I'm sorry. Did I hit hurry up? My bad.
It's embarrassing. Drawing test.
I approve. Oh, whoopsies.
Oh, man.
Looks like I hit it again. Yeah, don't give Swiss any time to draw. He didn't give anybody else time.
Yeah, I am kind of motivated by the time crunch. It's like we can maybe scan again in 5 minutes.
Yeah.
And.
Oh, wow.
That's confidence right there.
It is. She might be, she might have got a different prompt.
Nope. Watch.
Draw a pine cone.
Ha ha! Said it.
Oh, wow. The pine cone falling off the tree. Yeah.
Yeah.
I
got hacked. Because it told me to draw a spiky ball.
You just said.
So you're the.
Well, that's. I got that, hacked. But yeah, say, but she possibly got hacked.
I definitely got hacked.
So it's sus, but also not for sure.
Yeah, that's true. Anybody that draws something different is going to say they get hacked.
Yeah.
Right.
But it's
only
been like
and
three.
You're telling the truth, you know?
We need to count when people say they got hacked.
Yeah.
How many times? We need to like pay attention to that.
That has been like the third or fourth.
Yeah, good. Slim in there. Nice.
I'll take that.
And okay, cool. Another trip to the opinion I like the opinion hold.
Hurry. Press
I
hurry.
I feel like it's real obvious.
You get through that.
Yeah, this one's obvious. Unless I got hacked.
This is weird.
This is weird. I'm gonna. I don't want to be mean, so.
Same.
I just. Beauty pageants are
I got hacked. I swear to God.
I
swear to God, I got hacked.
I did not get hacked. I'll tell you right now.
It told me
like I want my child to go to musical theater, and I'm like, okay,
this is the hard part about this game. Now that we've played it a few times,
yeah.
Anyone that stands out is gonna say they got hacked.
Yeah.
Okay, next game. This will be the fourth hack.
That was the fourth hack.
They can't hack anymore.
You know that someone's.
Who voted for me, dude? I'll explain my answer. You know, I swear beauty pageants are important and valuable.
I swear, if you guys vote me off, you guys are gonna lose.
We wait and bioscan someone else again.
Bioscan me. Please.
Yeah. Switching isn't gonna fix it. Because that's twice. We should be out of hacks. They should be done. Yeah. Selected.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, so next round.
Next round we'll have
Bioscanner's online in a minute and a half.
Yeah.
Yep. Riding pod or deliberation. Oh, yeah. Here we go. Okay. The right for me.
I'm gonna keep hitting hurry up because we need to get it.
Me too. Yeah, because we got 6 minutes.
Mm-hmm.
Oh. Mm. Oh wow. Oh, mm. She took back Swiss.
Okay.
Why? Ooh. I feel like Swiss is
I know. Look
because
at him
he
smiling.
Got that. He got that drawing one right.
Look at him smiling.
He got the drawing one right. To the prompt on your device. That's the only reason.
Yeah.
But Swiss is also like on the line for me as well.
I think this round it's three aliens. I think it's Reed. Swiss.
Why me?
And Mia. The best
thing. You destroyed your trust. Your trustworthiness last round.
Oh, wow. Wow. Well.
Oh, there. Okay.
So that's.
That's one.
That's yeah. two. That's two for me. That's yeah. two for me. At the yeah. end of a long, stressful Wait. Day, your first yep. choice is a lobster? No way.
Yes. What if you got a game?
No, but it is not true.
To be fair, have you ever had
both the aliens? Shayna put her in there, she's safe.
Exactly, because Shayna, as an alien, saved her alien friend when she saw that she was an alien.
What's wrong with lobster?
Yeah.
What are you gonna get
yeah.
lobster?
And we're gonna scan Shayna when we get the scanner and she's
what button we'll pushed?
Or we
I'm
can
pushing it.
Who pushed
the button?
I pushed the button.
He did.
I pushed the button.
You guys are wasting
I'm pretty sure it's them.
Wait, you guys already tested me. You know that I'm not an alien.
No, yeah. Shayna said you weren't an alien.
If you guys all saw that I was tested though.
Shayna,
and
but
I got
Shayna
the glyphs right.
Shayna,
we can take our time on this because the time stopped.
She did,
because,
but I'm not.
But if Shayna is an alien, she could put you in there and you would make it okay to do the glyphs so that she would put you in there and say that you were not an alien.
Swiss, what do you think about this? Swiss, what do you think?
I think we have still some time.
We can scan one of them. If Shayna's an alien, I feel like it's like a done deal. Like,
vote me out.
All right, so we'll scan Shayna.
Woots is a little trigger happy again.
I know.
Again. I always I am. Again. I always play again. Like this. I always
again.
Play like
no.
this.
No.
Okay.
No, what?
Who's next? All right, okay. Charlie.
Well,
Charlie was just smiling.
No!
Come on.
What's wrong? What is wrong?
Go. Pick something. Pick something. Pick something. Of course he did. Of course he did.
Yeah.
What do you mean?
You better pick two people to put in there.
You better pick.
It doesn't matter what, it's gonna be a lie.
Okay.
Okay. Fun fact about me. I once met Willie Nelson. Nice
guy. Oh, wow.
Oh,
wow, come on.
Wait a minute.
No, I got it.
What?
Okay,
what?
Talk to us. Yeah.
All right, wait. What?
Nah. It's them two, sorry.
It's gotta be, it has to be, right? It has to be, right?
It's gotta be.
Sorry.
It has to be.
Why is Swiss so happy though?
Because-
Yeah, why is, like, you guys aren't looking at all people that are pointing the fingers right now.
Are you guys voting yes?
I am.
All right.
Why are you smiling like that,
Swiss? Is it Shayna and Swiss?
I don't like Swiss being so-
I don't either.
Yeah.
Why
are you doing that?
Damn. Okay.
I'm gonna
vote
yes.
No.
Charlie. No. I don't think so. Charlie's in charge of the scanner. Make Charlie do the scanner. Make her scan Swiss.
Yeah. You're just having a good time.
That's I'm just having a good time.
No.
I'm just having a good time. I'm just having a good time. Get out of here.
So bad, dude.
Out of here,
100%
dude.
100% human.
No. Why would you do that? Why would you do that?
That's why would so up, funny.
Test Swiss. Test Swiss.
Yes, as I say, do the bio-scanner.
Trust me. I am human. Trust me.
I think it's definitely Shayna.
Swiss messing up the whole
thing.
It's Shayna and Swiss.
Shayna for sure.
So, I
messed it up. I am human. 100% test me. All right,
you're the next captain. We're going to.
Wait, who?
Oh, now I.
I was going to say, if that burned the bioscanner, I was going to be so mad.
Oh, no. Okay. Yeah. I'm so bad at this. I'm going to be so bad at this.
Okay. You got it. You got it. We got to hurry, though.
Swiss and who else?
Charlie.
He's going to mess it up.
He's not going to mess it up. I'm not going to mess it up.
Charlie, right?
Me? I thought.
Dude, two people that you know for sure that's human. Oh. You want to
shot the bio? I don't know what to do.
I got a button still, guys. We'll burn it. We'll do it.
This one, it is a line that goes down and up, and there's two dots over the little hump. Okay.
Wait. No, I don't have it. Tell me, down and up, and there's two dots over the little hump. Is there a little tail on the end?
There's a little tail at the towards the beginning.
Wait, got it. Yep. Yeah, got it. Okay. Got it. Two dots. Yep.
The next one.
Wait. Oh.
Yeah.
Explain that again, because I thought I had it. Then you said something wrong.
It's like an S with two dots.
S with two dots. Up,
and then two dots above and
and
below.
There's a little tail in the beginning.
Next one is a crown, and it looks like it has two like small antennas sticking out of it.
Yeah.
Wait with the crown.
Yep.
Does it have three balls?
Nope. It has two.
Two antennas. So it looks like an antler, yeah.
And then the next one is like an F on its side with a dot underneath it and then on top of it.
F on its side.
Got like a little over 2 minutes. No pressure.
F on its side.
Yep.
If?
It's like a line straight across, line down.
I see
down,
an F that's.
Line down and then one dot above.
You got like 10 seconds before the challenge is over, too.
Yep.
Shoot. Oh, yeah,
that,
okay. I don't know
that. Okay,
lock in. Okay. God! Oh my God.
Wait, what?
It's
Shayna and Swiss. It's gotta be Shayna and Swiss. It's Shayna and Swiss.
It has to be.
The if!
Wait.
Look.
What?
See, that looks like an if.
See, I had it. Boom.
He did have it. Swiss did have it.
Explanation.
But I see Charlie, I see that one looking like the same too.
Uh-huh.
I didn't see the other if.
Uh-huh.
They both look like
what
an
do you
F.
Mean?
Me, I think I can.
An F. That other one does not look like an F.
It looks like an
yes,
E.
Guys, we have to push the button. We have to vote on two people.
Yeah.
No, it's here.
Wait. Just go. Okay. Can we do one more?
We don't have time.
We don't have time.
We got a minute.
We don't have time.
Okay, try.
We gotta do.
I think we can do it.
We don't have time. We gotta hurry.
Okay. I'll hit the button before we go. Okay. Before it's time.
All right, let me do it. Let me pick.
It didn't burn the bioscanner either.
We got a minute.
I need.
We gotta press the button.
Cactus is falling over.
Press the hurry.
Okay,
press the hurry.
Go.
Hurry.
We gotta...
Let it go.
Do your best work.
Yeah.
Oh my God. Look at
everybody. Press
like...
hurry up. Press hurry up.
I did.
Oh my God. Yeah, I did.
Oh,
so
shoot.
So two of these people are aliens.
Well, we already know it's definitely Shayna.
Yeah, definitely Shayna's one.
Okay, I press submit as fast as I could. Yep. So we got it.
Okay.
Go, quick.
Like a Shayna.
I don't think
what
it's Swiss
an alien.
Anymore.
What an alien!
I pressed it as fast as I could, I'm telling you.
I know you did. Here is the human. The time's still going.
A circus. Okay.
It's a circus.
Oh,
it's Preston.
Yeah, it's a circus.
It's Charlie.
Preston.
It's Charlie.
It's Charlie.
Preston, it's Charlie.
Hit the button.
Preston, hold.
Hit the button.
Here we go. Yes.
It's Charlie.
It's Charlie. And Shayna.
Get out of here.
Like I said,
Charlie and Shayna.
Wait, Swiss.
Charlie.
No, Swiss pushed the button. Swiss did that. He pushed the button.
Yeah, good.
Yes,
Wait. What?
Yes.
Already pressed yes.
Bye.
Yes.
Bye.
Yes, we got 8 seconds.
Bye.
Yes.
Yeah. Come on.
Yes.
Yeah. Hell yeah.
I don't know why. I don't know why. I just started dying laughing at the second last round. And I was thinking in my head, I was like, this is the worst thing you can do. And it made it so much more funny.
I was ready to vote you out, Swiss, just for that.
But you know what I mean? Like, everybody started turning on me, and I thought it was hilarious. And I was like, this is not helping. This is not helping. But I was dying laughing.
No. We had them pegged like 7 minutes ago.
Yeah. Swiss, you nailed it.
Threw a wrench in for no reason.
Damn.
Oh, man.
Yeah. That was
what a
good.
Game.
Yeah, I told you.
Down to the buzzer.
Had it, Shayna.
I told you guys I was cracked.
Charlie, yeah, you are so was... convincing.
Yeah, when you guys said,
my grandma.
So I'm gonna
say
this though. counting the times that someone says they're hacked doesn't help because you could hack the alien too.
Yeah.
So like, it doesn't matter. Like, none of that matters.
Just saying approximately, like paying attention.
And it. If the person is lying, then it's not necessarily the last person that got hacked.
Yeah, right.
Yeah. I think you it know, also.
Right. I don't think it helps at all.
You know what? Don't take advice from an alien that just got busted.
Dang.
The round happens and all three people have a normal answer. I think that should count as a hack too, because an alien will get a different prompt. So if everybody's normal, it's like, there was a hack.
What if it's all three?
You don't need to know who it was. You just know that they used it.
Yeah, all three could be Omen.
That's true.
I love this game.
Same.
You were so hyped and everybody said the opposite. You're like, well, yeah, you're right. You're right. All right, this is great. I love this.
Yeah,
great.
I love it. We gotta play this
fun.
Again.
Yeah, this is super fun. I like this one.
Yes.
Yeah.
All right, so thank you guys for coming on and playing. Thank you guys all for watching. That's DaParty and the BRE doing some things. So make sure you're watching all these videos. Make sure you're subscribed to the channel. Make sure you click the bell so you get the notifications when videos go live. We appreciate you. Tell your friends about this, your auntie, your uncle, your mammy, your pappy. And make sure to always and forever keep it tight.